Dracula is a cultural touchstone. Everyone knows the basic premise of Dracula. It really shapes our understanding of stories and a lot of things. So to take that and go give it a feminist spin, as we're trying to do, is really empowering and interesting and exciting.
I feel very lucky to be an actress at a moment when so many classic stories are being reinterpreted and adapted anew from a female perspective.
You know, if you've had the pleasure of seeing a Kate Hamill adaptation before, you sort of, you're in for a great time. I mean, I'm such a huge fan of her work and have wanted to be a part of it for a long time. And,
you know, the kind of spirit of ensemble play and group storytelling and a sort of really creative, delightful, open-hearted anachronism.
It's got a little Scooby-Doo, a little Ghostbusters.
Yes.
It's funny, it's dynamic, it's those things that you've come to expect from a Kate Hamill piece of work. And I think that's very exciting to put that new spin on an old tale.
It is a tug and pull of modern men and science versus the word of the women and the stories of the women of the past. And, you know, one of the things that Van Helsing talks about is the idea of old wives' tales being true, but not being acknowledged because it came from the mouth of a woman.
People who know the story, I think, may not see Mina as the heart of the story. And for me, in this interpretation, Mina is the heart of this show. Van Helsing in this production is played by a woman. She's an other, she's an American, she's a woman of color coming in and shows Mina how to take some power for herself and how to have a voice. So to me, that's the most beautiful and interesting aspect of Kate's adaptation. And there's also a lot of humor, which every Kate Hamill show has.
Right.
And I love it.
Basically, I just feel like this Dracula is one with a bunch of bad bitches, and that's reason enough to come see it. Really, like, every female character in the show,
yeah,
bad at some point. So it's nothing like any other Dracula there's ever been.